Yo, Good Time Crew, what up?
Good Time Crew, how are you today?
Haters, what up?
Yeah, what's up, haters?
We hope you're having a beautiful, lovely day, haters. Hope you're watching us. We got 50K to the supporters. Thank you so much.
We love you guys. Hello.
To the haters.
We like y'all too.
50K. All right, we're on the road to the top. How are we going to do that? We're going to be checking out some fun stuff with you. Okay.
Quest.
I don't know anything about this. The Offspring, Pretty Fly.
For a white guy.
I don't know what
Is this going to be a rap?
Is it a parody? Because it sounds like a parody. Pretty Fly for a White Guy. I'm Pretty Fly for a White Guy. It sounds like a parody.
I mean, I could believe that that's a song. It's just, I'm wondering if we're going to hear rapping or not. Like,
I mean, you know, like Weird Al, White and Nerdy. White and Nerdy.
Oh,
so I was like, is this like Pretty Fly, White Guy?
Let's find out, guys.
Hey, everybody's fly, baby. Everybody's fly, baby. Let's check it out, guys.
Yes.
Unter lieben glauben Globen.
The poor does it?
And all the girlies say I'm pretty fly for a white guy. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, cinco, seis.
You know it's kind of hard just to get along today. Our subject isn't cool, but he thinks it anyway. He may not have a clue and he may not have style, but everything he lacks, well, he makes up in denial. So don't debate, play us straight. You know he really doesn't get it.
All the girls.
And all the girls say I'm pretty fly
for a white guy.
He needs some
pretty fly for a white guy. Okay, you know what?
There's like a whole lot going on here.
I think I heard that part before. Pretty fly for a white guy. I think I heard that somewhere before. I don't know where.
Yeah.
First of all, how old is this? Because he has a FUBU jersey.
Yes!
A FUBU 05.
FUBU 05.
Boy, I used to wear that jersey in middle school. I had a long sleeve one, just like the one like he has.
Yeah.
But it was long sleeve, and it was blue and light blue. It was navy blue, and then the letters in the 05 was light blue.
Yeah.
So I had that, so I thought I was
that
cool.
That was a whole style.
I don't think I was that cool, but I thought I was cool.
You were cool.
I was cool.
That's what was cool.
That's what was cool. Okay.
Yeah,
that's what was cool. So the song is definitely groovy.
Yeah, I like it. It's fun.
But when I said parody, I'm like, because I just like the joke, like I'm fly for a white guy.
But you know how many people would say that.
What?
Like, you know, if he's the only white guy around a bunch of other people, they're like, oh, you're cool for a white guy. Because people say that about black people too. They're like, oh, you're cool for a black person. Or, you
know. I've never said that, so I don't know what you're talking about.
But no, I've heard, like,
I never told anybody, hey, you cool for a white guy. Like, you're just cool. I don't care.
Here's a better example. Somebody told me before that I was pretty for a black girl. That's the same example.
That's an insult, though.
It is, but that's what they're saying. Like,
hey, man, like I said, everybody's fly, everybody's cool.
Everybody is cool.
FUBU 05 jerseys were not cool. Timeout. He has the same jersey on, but it has a collar on it. Not cool.
Whoa, he has a collar on the. Where did he even find that?
I think they were selling the man. Somebody called David John and found out who made this.
He's like, that is not mine.
That is not mine. I did not make that.
This is fun, though.
This is crazy. I like this.
Say I'm pretty fly
for a white guy.
He needs some cool tunes, not just any will suffice. But they didn't have ice cubes, so he bought vanilla ice. Now cruising in his Pinto, he sees homies as he passed. But if he looks twice, they're gonna kick his lily ass. So don't debate, play us straight. You know he really doesn't get it anyway. Gotta play the field and keep it. Yeah, he's getting ink done. He asked for a 13, but they drew a 31.
You want to pause on that angle?
No, I don't want to pause on that angle.
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, but first of all, I forgot to address this part earlier. The part where he hit the switches and run the deals and they had the
hydraulic.
He was like, oh, what's up, dog?
And they were like, they were so not feeling that. They were like, yeah.
You're like, oh, yo. Okay. And he hit the west side on the other guy.
Oh, yeah, he sure did.
He wanted to do the white beater on, he hit the west side on him.
And then they zoomed in on the dude's face. And it was like,
ah, oh, dude.
Yeah,
and this is thrown in the pool. So is he fly or is he not fly? They get thrown in the pool.
Oh, yeah. Are they happy with him? Well, they did lift him up. Because remember, he started dancing. Oh. And then they picked him up, and then they like threw him in the pool. I think that was the transition. He was like,
"Other girls sit for the right guy."
This song is cool though. It's fun to listen to.
What is this? Fun song. But whose daughter? Was his daughter? Was that like his sister or something?
That was the same house that he came out of at the beginning.
That song was fun, man.
She's like, what happened to my brother?
That was cool. I don't know. Like I said, that song has definitely got to be 90s because FUBU.
Oh, yeah.
FUBU 05, if that was the fly thing, then that's definitely not today.
No.
Today, they probably have him in like a Jordan outfit or something like that.
Like one of those matching sweatsuits or whatever.
I mean, what do the kids wear these days? Like
that's what they
skinny jeans and that's like and purses.
They don't really have like the staple anymore. Like
yeah,
we used to have the staple items, like the baby fat clothes.
Yeah, like Bape. Like Bape hoodie.
Oh.
Is that the cool thing? That might be the cool thing. Yeezys.
I don't really know what's
but that purse thing that people wear
with the man bag. Yeah, the thing that stuffs right here. Oh, I cannot stand that.
Yeah, nah.
I mean teach his own. I just don't like it.
Anybody wear one of those. But anywho, guys, alright. Pretty fly for the white guy.
White guy.
that song was definitely fun. I thought
it was fun.
It was a fun song. It was kind of like a parody, but it was a real song.
Yeah. I like how they mixed the two because they had like the band playing and then the video. Because this song wouldn't have made sense without the video.
That's true.
I mean, it would have, but like the
but
video
dude,
put it in context.
Like, I don't know.
It's like, well, what does he look like then? Like, you know what I mean?
Like
what do you
Malibu's
mean?
Most Wanted. Which one came out first?
I was thinking that. Malibu's Most Wanted.
What movie came out first? What thing came out first? This
I don't
or
know.
That?
Let's find that out. Okay.
Because this looks like it was a play on Malibu's Most Wanted, unless this came out first.
Okay, 1998, yeah, Malibu's Most Wanted.
Oh, 1998 the song came out? Okay, yeah. That makes sense.
Malibu was like 2002, I think.
So yeah, Malibu's Most Wanted was made off of that. Yeah, 2003. It's right there, it just popped up.
I missed it. Yeah, I was like, that was like early 2000s.
Okay, so yeah, so that Malibu's Most Wanted was based off
maybe
of,
it was based off of this.
Was loosely based off of that. Maybe that directly replaced on that.
Yeah, because he kind of had, like he didn't have the jersey on, but he had that sweatsuit with the shorts. Freaking,
was that like Sean John sweatsuit he had on?
Oh, was it? I just know he had the shorts.
No, that
was one of them.
The green sweatsuit, that's blue one.
The green with the blue. But your favorite person is in that movie. This is where she got one of her starts.
My favorite person?
Chandra. Regina.
Oh, you like Chandra. I'm like,
her name was Chandra.
That's not where she got her start. She was in movies in the 90s.
No, I'm just saying. That was her one of her introductions.
Nah, we already knew who she was in the 90s, man. When she was on a freaking, the Best Man.
Oh, was that 90s?
Yeah, that was 90s, yeah.
Oh, okay, never mind then.
Yeah, don't
Regina
don't try to play my girl like
I'm
that.
I'm not trying to play her.
Anywho, guys. Yeah, this was a fun song. I liked it.
Pretty fly for a white guy.
And he did the moves.
He didn't do that.
He did this one. He did one with the leg.
No, don't fall.
I'm not falling.
You guys, our chairs have the little things on.
The freaking chair, nah, it ain't had no thing on it. It just went down.
Well, yeah, because you always be leaning back like this.
Okay, guys, we're going to get up out of here.
Yes, we are, because we need to.
We're going to jump out of here, but I hope you have a great day. If you
yes.
If you stayed to this long, thank you so much for being a Good Time crew member. We're on the way to 100,000. We're still celebrating 50,000, though.
We are still celebrating. Live stream coming super soon.
Definitely was done with my sentence, but thanks for cutting me off.
Y'all, I'm so sorry.
Say, you're fired. You got way too much energy.
You're fired.
You're fired.
Bart Simpson's
my replacement. He'll see you in my spot. All right, guys, we're done. See you later. Woo!